was a child, I once sat on the floor beside my mother's piano as she played and sang, for there was in her singing a shy yet solemn glory my smallness could not hold.
When I was asked why I was crying, I had no words for it. I only shook my head and went on crying.
Why is it that music at its most beautiful opens a wound in us, an ache, a desolation, deep as a homesickness for some far off and half forgotten country?
I never understood why this is so, but there's an ancient legend from the other side of the world.
For centuries on centuries, we have been wandering, but we were made for paradise, a deer for the forest.
And when music comes to us with its heavenly beauty, it brings us desolation, for when we hear it, we half remember that lost native country.